Operations report. Repairs complete. Lots of stuff repaired. Guam, Townsville. Okay, Hollandia, no. Kill credit. Contact report. Recon, Hiroshima. Recon, Maizuru. Contact report. Contact report. Contact report. Contact report. Crashes. Oh, but we don't have any recon over Langkawi. Interesting. Here we are transporting the wing to Shimonoseki, air wing, Tokiyama, and picking up the Chindits out of Tanjung Pinang. Repairs complete. Kochi. Oh, Kochi is maximized to a 9. Kota Baru also maximizes to a 9. Promotions, replacements taken. Refit begins. Repairs complete. Reinforcement, Portland, Colombo. The Emerald simply materializes at Colombo. Okay, sure. Sea Raven is the 21st sub lost this war. Los Angeles, Balboa, and Oak Harbor reinforcements. Hong Kong, we have K-10 and S-45 in dock. S-45 is going in for repairs, or staying in for repairs, no choice on that. And K-10 is going back to the gauntlet. We have some sub-chasers moving through. We did not fire on them, unfortunately. Shanghai, we have, oh, 5 submarines, all of which require repairs, so nobody's going out today. The enemy, were we fighting over Chow Chow? We have, we can't get any supplies in here. We can't upgrade it, so we're burning it. We have to pull the squadron right out in order to add more reinforcements. I think I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to pull out the Hurricanes and add a couple more and bring in the relief Hurricane squadron. What a waste. That's because we have no road here, so it makes it damn near impossible to pull supplies into Suitao. Near Shanghai, we have, everyone is moving towards Shanghai. They're moving at rest mode, but the coastal artillery is hopefully moving a little bit faster than that. We'll get here, we moved 38. I'm hoping we'll get there next turn, while these are moving 32 and 16. Even the armor is moving at 30. Moving only maybe 6 miles per turn. So we can leave them, we'll get there before the other ones and leave them behind. Alright, here we have the Chinese unit has arrived. We're going into movement, strategic movement, heading for Fusan. Oh, make sure that we divide them again. Why? Because they'll continue to take replacements. What the heck? You want to take replacements, you dummies. The British have arrived as well, sending them down to Fusan. Anybody else? Oh, here, oh hell. We'll just hit the ones that hit move. Yep. Make sure we rebuild, put them together before we do that. Hit move. Move, move. So it's just one more click. Right, and set all to march. Once we set all to march, we go back to the Chinese unit and... Wait. Oh, what am I saying? This is the Chinese Corps, which is on garrison duty, so we don't want any more reinforcements here. This one we do, because this one's 565 and it should be 837, so we have lots of reinforcements we need. Okay, so the two, here's the Chinese, here's one Chinese corps, here's two Chinese corps. Fusan, we've conducted reconnaissance over Hiroshima and Maizuru. At Maizuru, we see that there are some landing craft medium, mines, coastal minesweeper, two mine control ships, or two coastal minesweepers, and an auxiliary minesweeper. Not really dangerous stuff, but things I think I want to kill as well. So tonight, we're sending the bombers. They could take a little more recovery, but oh well. We're sending them. Oh, I need another pilot. Oh, kill the pilot here, did we? Okay, take them to the top of the list. Activate. And hit Maizuru. Maizuru. Everybody's going for it. We're going in at low level. Maybe that's what hurt us the last time. But all the bombers, we're within one or zero. Close enough. We're going after Maizuru. It's a target of opportunity. Over at Osaka. Over Osaka, there's not much more here. And I've decided, I'm looking closely at these little red markers. I don't see a movement marker, so I don't think he's moving out of the hex. I think we're okay that we've got him surrounded at Hiroshima, and the enemy is not moving out to attack. Next turn, okay, we'll bring the recon. We have to keep the recon going at Maizuru, so I'm not going to be looking at Hiroshima. Where do we do? Osaka maybe? Sure, let's go Maizuru and Osaka. Shimonoseki. We've got the air cover. We're holding it. Yeah, we'll be fine here. I guess we should expand the airfield while we're already here. The tanks did not get out of the hex. Wow, that's pretty amazing. They're moving at movement mode and they only managed 24 miles. We can see, I don't know what the pink is. Secondary? Is that a red is secondary road and pink is what, a trail or less? Okay, so if they move 24 last turn, they should move another 24 this turn and be out of here. We'll move another okay, those are the tanks. We have the infantry has moved up. Yeah, I think I better get these guys over the bridge as well. I'll send them down. I'll put the British Brigade in too. We need to keep 100 on top. Maybe not. The Chindits, I don't think I'm going to need them for any more parachute assault. I think I'll just use them up for regular infantry now. Well, I'll send the Chindits and I'll keep the 16th Brigade. Because we only need 100 garrison value here, and this is closer to 100. Okay, base force 1, and this one's traveling down to Tokuyama. Okay, this base force we'll put into combat mode so that the radar actually works. I don't know if it works without the radar. The rest of this unit is at Matsuyama. Okay, so we'll move into the hex. And 169 wing. Oh, these are just the ones we brought over. The test does work. We just brought in this fragment of 1/10 RAF base force on the LSTs through here. So I think that we do have it is possible. I'm going to move. We're going to create some more PT boats. Great. We have a few more now. Oh, okay. There's five more. How many are here? 5, 13. Okay. We'll take We're going to send the barges over. We have 157 barges, and I'm going to send PT boats as escorts. We also have, I'm stationed one PT boat squadron in the middle of the strait. In case anyone comes straight through here, we'll do it again. I'll put another squadron on here, and I'll send them over to Fusan to refuel. So I think it is plausible we're going to start sending the land forces over to Shimonoseki. Let's try the kimchi run. We're going to see how many we can bring in across. These little transports, I don't know how, they might take forever. So we'll see. We'll try for a few units. And if it's just too many clicks, too much hassle, I'm just going to wait until we can get the main force units to come over and grab them. Takamatsu, the fatigue has dropped enough. Fatigue and disruption have dropped enough. We're going on the attack. We're attacking again. Deliberate. I moved a couple of the shorter range F5 Alpha recon planes over to Kochi. Now that Kochi is a level 9 base, it just gets me a little bit closer to the targets, so we don't have to be running at extended range. The base force with radar is almost on top of Amoy. The Chinese Army of Korea is now at Nanning, moving across. Here we managed to get on the rail. We're heading down to Bianhoa. This is the advance group from the Taiwan pocket, also moving to Bianhoa. Base forces moving across, moving down. Bangkok, forces arrived. Oh wow, the armored regiment moves very quickly once it decides to go. It's gonna go, I guess it thinks that the shortest road is up, over, and across, down, probably. We're going to attack, now that we're cleaning up all the little red dots, we're going to attack Hailun, capture that one. We managed to evacuate Tanjung Pinang successfully. The Chindits fully recovered. Now we just have to wait for the destruction of the units at Langkawi. The Catalinas will go back to their patrol duties. We have a submarine in. O-21, we'll send it back out to Makassar Strait. Blockade. Mulmien, no additional units in. Rangoon, waiting for the rest of this unit to arrive. Fatigue level, no, still, look at everything, all these over 20, not good enough. We'll wait for the attack. No additional reinforcements, Shuibo. The transports have arrived here. Okay, now we're going to pick up a few more. Ooh, nothing to pick up. These are all torpedo bombers, aircraft. And the aviation force, we can't pick up, or we need it. We need to continue. So I'm going to load supplies. There's 7,600 here, so we'll load supplies and start up the continuous supply chain for Rangoon again. We have 10 liberators ready, repaired here. I am going to turn off the training so that we'll give the pilots a chance to rest. Once we recover the other two, we'll be sending them over to Fusan to aid in the bombing raids. At Colombo, I think we're out of the submarine danger zone, so the escorts are heading back for Colombo. Nothing happening. Oh, Bombay, we've got a convoy coming in. I'm going to wait one day before sending the escorts. Karachi, we have convoy finishing its unload and another one heading inwards. Abadan, we are still loading supplies before heading down to Karachi. Aden, no additional reinforcements. No reinforcements in Cape Town. There's some reinforcements coming at the end. Do I need to break? No. There's some troop transports I need to separate, and they're here. Are they? No, they aren't. Where are they? Ah, troop transports, right. Once we unload at Bombay, I'll need to send the troop transports over to Mombasa for recovery of another infantry division. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. K-8 is already returning. K-18 as well. O-24 coming back. S-42 heading back. Totog Sea Wolf. All of these are heading back. Pito needs to be recalled. Knight, thank you for the nice convenient button. And Greyback is coming back too. No other submarines. Low on fuel. Checking for torpedoes. Shark, Raven, and Swordfish fired. Sea Raven and Swordfish fired. Sea Raven is destroyed, and the other two still have torpedoes and will continue their patrols. Off the Gold Coast, we are still encountering submarines moving southeast, moving to the west. Looks like this one's leaving. The carriers are in. We are finishing our repairs. Oh, there's one more here. The Zavir will just have to wait until we get back to Guam. Here's the Royal Australian Navy Base Force that we're trying to pick out. Everybody else is all sitting here waiting to go. I'm going to keep one Royal Navy Base Force behind. You know what? I should have just done this, you dumbass. Wait, what do I do? No. I should have just sent this one instead. Oh well, my screw up. So we're waiting one more turn for its arrival. Back at Sydney, the escorts have already returned after releasing. Oops, nope, they Kapunda needs to be repaired. The tanker arrived and are now unloading at Brisbane. The first tanker group is out. We've got it past the submarine zone, so I'm releasing the tankers to head home. Here comes another tanker group, but we're not going to send the escorts out until it hits about here, so another turn or two. Here's the recovery convoy for to Tulagi, so that we can pick up those bombers. Enemy submarine still, I guess his patrol area is right around here, but we don't want to go there, so no problem. We can avoid him totally. We have units arriving at Wokji. We're starting the pickup retrieval of the base forces. Wokji, Ailing Lap Lap, and... Where are you going? No. Wokji, Ailing Lap Lap. Where's the third one? Oh, and we're heading for Maloa Lap. Panama, we have a new reinforcement, Typhoon. Check for upgrades. No upgrades required. We'll load her. Where to? Well, straight to Guam. Pearl Harbor. Transports arrived. Okay. We'll dock them. Unload. And head back to Vancouver. Ship-wise, we have the LST and a destroyer here. So we'll form the LST transport. We're going to pick up the fragments, whatever was left over from that damned... Oh, is it already gone? It's the 98th I don't want to take. Okay, I'll take the 64th. Verify. Yeah, 30%. No problem. We'll take it out one piece at a time if we have to. and I'll form the destroyer Dunlop, the one that was in the collision. What the heck? There we go. Off. No aircraft in transit. Was there aircraft on Ponape? There's a bomber squadron. Nope. It's already gone. West Coast, we have Los Angeles. We have one ship reinforcement here. Cape Isabel. I'm going to create Isabel and going to load it with supplies. I'm not going to bother sending it up to San Francisco. Just going to send it straight out to Iwo Jima myself, and hopefully it'll meet up someone there and continue onwards to Japan. If not, it can just unload and come back. We've got plenty of transports on San Francisco. Now we have a chance to actually take some aircraft out. We can take the C-47s, the Ventura, okay, and the two Dauntless dive bomber squadrons for training can go. They're already purchased, so let's form that. Transport. Oops, we'll take the undamaged ones. I'll try to take the faster ones too, the 14s. Okay, we'll load those guys. So we want the two dive bomber squadrons, we want the transport squadrons, and we want the base force and the bomber. Let's see, do we have enough to load all these? Plenty of room. We're going to load up the final few squads out of the headquarters unit and this base force, which has been waiting to go for a while. I'm not going to take any fuel with us. Fuel just takes up a lot of time trying to unload it. Okay, so these guys are going. Also, I think I better unload these at Iwo. I don't want to risk losing the ship in an attack, but it's not like we've lost a ship yet, so maybe we will go all the way. Maybe we will. We'll decide when we get there. We have a new escort carrier, Natoma Bay. Form air combat. What kind of carrier are you? Oh, it's a regular escort carrier. So we'll load it up with pilots. You know, I might as well send it straight out. I'm going to send this one down to Guam. I could send it straight to that's right, this one's, I could send this one straight off to Iwo Jima, but I don't think so. We keep missing the damn point. Okay, come out here. Holy cow. That just sucks the big one, doesn't it? Okay. Is that right? Oh no! It's just miserable, huh? You're just guessing all the time. Okay, so we're off by one, and that will be right here. Vancouver. The transports are still still repairing. You know, I'm just going to send these guys right now. The other guys can wait for whenever they're damn well ready. Straight out, straight down and to Pearl Harbor and back. The damaged carrier has repaired a little bit, picked up one knot of speed, and I think we'll make it to Pearl Harbor just fine. That means the transport ship here, support ship, the repair ship, Ajax, we're going to send it back down to Panape, where it was stationed, just out of habit. On the islands, oh man, I screwed it up again. Oh, there was one of these stupid bastards. I just kept loading supplies, and of course when the AI tries to load, it loads every last drop of fuel it can. That kind of nonsense. So it held back all the transports. Yeah, I know. It's my fault for not checking more closely. I was hoping that they would load up supplies quickly and just go. But no, 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 you've got to check each and every mother loving one of these to make sure that it's not being held by somebody else. Still loading supplies. These are all loading complete, loading complete, loading complete, loading complete, right? Yep. No other way to look at it. There's nothing here that you can look at. You have to click on each and every miserable task force. Yep, I know. Crazy as all hell. Okay, the amphibious are going. We managed to load the entire 8th Australian Division. All this other stuff left over, this is just, fluff. We'll get it when we get it. No rush. The escorts are, the anti-submarine sweepers are coming back. Nothing detected up here, so we've got more transports coming in here. We're going to let the escort carriers and the transports take off for a couple of days, and then the heavy carriers and the escorts are going to chase them like before. S-31 evades a sub-chaser near Calayan. Wow. Not much for sub-activity that night. I-28 supposedly hit. Wow, nothing, no air activity that afternoon either. That morning. Now the air afternoon phase. KDS, another sub reportedly hit. Maybe. Air attack on Jambi. Oh, we are getting some good hits on that engineer regiment. And the A... the enemy simply is not responding. Not defending it, okay? The AI livens up at Takamatsu, bombards, and is destroyed. Well, that is some not insignificant number of squads destroyed in a counter bombardment. And I don't even have my artillery units on it. We launch our assault, Takamatsu, 29-1. We lose a few. More heavy casualty to the Japanese. We still haven't destroyed a unit. Just keep wearing him down. Yeah, when he opened up the rear and flooded in supplies, I think that really hurt us. He was able to get in a load of supplies before we shut it down. Takamatsu expands to size 8. Mukden maximizes to level 9. And Weinim expands the port.